New Grey 2020 album. The forced part of recording, and then the rest is fine.